Okay, welcome back. This is Mr. Hassan's Maths Channel, and this question is question number 7 from the Solomon L. Mechanics M1 paper, and this is question number 12 from my end of topic worksheet on forces and friction. Here we have a diagram which shows two golf balls P and Q